So the other day, I came across this old video by StreetCraft called Plastic Bottle Flowers. In the video, she shows you how to take part of your plastic bottle and turn it into beautiful flowers, so I decided to try it myself. This is how to make the plastic bottle flower almost as good as StreetCraft. Things you will need are water bottle, paint, brushes, scissors, step 1. Cut the top part of the water bottle. Step 2. Cut the top part into 5 pieces. Step 3. Pin the parts you just cut backwards. Step 4. Step 5. Paint it. Step 6. Add glitter if you want. Step 7. Make a hole into the water bottle's lid. If done correctly, you should have yourself a successful plastic bottle flower.
Start conserving water, because after a couple of years you won't find that water to take a shower, right?
Right.
Am I right?
Ready for the day.